Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making minestrone. Impossible pumpkin pie. Too slow. Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making green chili and onion corn stick. Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making green. It's gonna be one of those days. Are we started? Could you start again? And what I plan to do next is to place bananas on top of it. You can see it's a little bit. What's the word? To our Here we have our chili hot beans. They're done, and I have tasted of them. Let me start again. Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making Kentucky style
fried cabbage.
Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making Salisbury steak. What's wrong?
Nothing.
You're smiling. I thought it isn't. Now I'm going to divide it. Start again. Here's our hot chili and onion cornbread. I had my small amount that was left over that I put in a very tiny Thai dish. And that's part of our...
yes. Could it be the leftovers?
Okay, I'll start again. Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today I'm making curry dip for vegetables. It's fresh vegetables, wasn't it?
It was.
So I have made my... I wasn't ready, obviously. Once you have your water poured over the coffee... What are they called? Grounds?
Grounds.
Okay, start. Now I call this overnight lettuce salad because it is best if you leave it overnight. But you really need to leave it up to 3 hours. Once you have your water poured over the grounds, stir it. Here's our finished green tomato relish. That's not right. I decided to store it in a fruit jar, a mason jar. Ball. I guess I don't have to be too correct on that, do I? I got my second pan of cupcakes. What were they? Orange? I can't remember. Here's our finished pickles. Here's our finished pickle sweet green.
Green.
I finished. Just put them right there in the center and let them roll off. And when you think you have enough, that's it. I think that's enough. Okay, so that's this cupcake.
Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. What are you looking at?